There's one thing they cannot eradicate, and that's so beautiful to me. That's the fact that no matter what happens, we will always hold on to our lineages. That's deep within us, it's in our spirits. We will always remember that.
My name is Gabi Meek.
And my name is Molly Hermans.
My Aboriginal ancestry comes from the Walker area on Dungari country.
And my family and ancestors come from Wagaran Park on Wiradjuri country.
Tonight we're at the second annual ANU NAIDOC Week Concert. The theme this year is Voice, Treaty, Truth.
Proud Noongar man, grew up in the East Kimberley, little town called Wyndham. Blacker. A lot of stories about growing up in a small town in the Kimberley, you know, so just painting what it's like for me, you know. Everyone has a different story, everyone has a different way of, you know, explaining what they had, you know, when they grew up. So mine is music, obviously we want treaty, and I always stay real, you know what it is.
Damn. I'm a Googa the woman with Greek heritage, originally from Sejuna, South Australia, on the Great Australian Bight.
Strong Kurnai, Gundajamara woman from Eastern Western Districts of Victoria, born and raised Melbourne.
Takalaka, Gurang Gurang, Waka Waka and Guaman woman, originally from Queensland, far north Queensland.
When we sing, I feel like we open the ancestors, and when we rhyme, and it's from the earth, and you know, it's very mother,
yeah.
Mother earth, as we are women and mothers as well.
Yeah.
So, you know, we've got families and we're able to come into that space and bring our power, bring our ancestors with us.
Yeah.
Kanai Kanai and Yorta Yorta man, I'm currently based down in the lands of the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation. It was an opportunity to talk with other young Aboriginal people within our community. Young black fellows that are also telling the truth.
I'm a Wiradjuri woman, I'm from Dubbo. Events like this on campus is really important because it's really great to give recognition and give space to Indigenous people, share our stories and share our experiences, share our joys.
I'm obviously Yorta Yorta people from a couple of hours north of so-called Melbourne.
The more I speak the truth, the more stronger I get in it. The more I perform this music, the more I feel like my ancestors are with me, riding with me on this journey.